based on how I achieve perfection in this very imperfect world.
Did you hear that?
What am I supposed to be hearing?
I don't hear anything. I have to get off of this ship. All we do is sit around and wait.
Now, once we get dragged into the war, you and I are on the front lines.
We're going home.
Ever since we were kids, you've dreamed of doing this. You haven't seen any action yet and you want to go home?
Can't breathe down here. It's like a coffin.
From the NBC Newsroom in New York, President Roosevelt said in a statement today that the Japanese have attacked the Pearl Harbor, Hawaii, from the air. I'll repeat that. President Roosevelt said that the Japanese have attacked Pearl Harbor in Hawaii from the air. This bulletin came to you from the NBC Newsroom in New York.
Take this to the captain. Ow! Go!
Permission to enter the bridge, sir.
Head east, sailor. Where's the fire?
Is there anything I can do, sir?
I haven't given it much thought, to be honest with you. Oh. I have an idea. Why don't you tell your people to crawl back to their bamboo huts and leave us out of this goddamn war?
My people?
Any moment now, I'll be receiving orders to turn this ship around and head for your homeland.
I'm from Nebraska.
These men thought they were going home. Now, do you want to make this announcement?
No, sir.
You're relieved of your duties.
We have just received word that our nation is under attack. At approximately 0800, the Japanese launched an aerial assault on the U.S. National Base in Hawaii. Due to this development, our return home has been postponed indefinitely. We are at war with Japan. I repeat, we are at war with Japan.
Family in Hawaii.
Jack, it's okay. Jack, that's enough.
You can go.
Yes, sir.
You come with me. How much do you really know about your friend?
Trust me. later. I don't know. Dark, I guess. I'm not afraid of anything. I'm not even afraid to die.
What are you doing in here? You know you're not even cleared to be in this room anymore, right?
I'm just getting my stuff out.
What's this?
All personnel, man your battle station.
Just give me one good reason why you would be making a map with our location on it.
Man, you're starting to sound like them.
All men, to your battle station. All personnel.
What are you doing?
What are they putting in your head?
Man your battle station.
You've been giving them our position.
What?
This is a drill!
You've known me since we were kids.
You can trust me.
What is that sound?
All what sound?
I can't breathe.
All personnel.
Jack! Jack, stop! Jack!
It's just a drill!
This concludes our battle readiness drill. I repeat, this drill is now over. Complete your follow-up procedures and return to your regular assigned duties.
What is happening to me? I'm sorry. I should have trusted you.
It doesn't matter anyways.
What is that sound?
Looking at the moon, but I'll be seeing.